Python module. So dear student, our today's topic is Python modules. Modules are used to categorize Python code into smaller parts. A module is simply a Python file where classes, functions, and variables are defined. Grouping similar code into a single file make it easy to access. So dear students, modules are used to categorize Python code into smaller parts. A module is simply a Python file where classes, functions, and variables are defined. Grouping similar code into a single file make it easy to access. Advantages of using Python module. Python provides the following advantages for using module. Number one, reusability. Module can be used in some other Python code. Hence, it provides the facility of code reusability. Categorization. Similar types of attributes can be placed in one module. This is called categorization. Importing a module. There are different ways by which we can import a module in Python. These are as follows. Using import statement. Import statement can be used to import a module. The syntax for importing a module in Python is import file name. Now I am going to give you a practical demonstration how to create a module in Python. To create a module, open Python software, click at option file, choose option new file, type the program code here, def add a comma b. Here we are creating a method add which accept two parameters a and b and calculating their addition. Here def is a keyword to create a function in Python. Now save this file with name addition.py. Note down that you have to save this file with name file name .py. You can give any file name, but the extension of your file should be .py. Save this file with name addition.py. Now run module. Now after create a new file and import module addition in this file. Now in order to call method present in the module, we have to give command like this: module name dot method name add, and we are passing two value 10 and 20. Addition is our module name and add is our method name, and we are passing value 100 200. Now save this file. And click at option run to test your module. Thank you. Have a nice day.